I love an early start, and my favourite way to kick off the day is with a surf. Australia has some of the most amazing coastlines on the planet, and the mid-north coast of New South Wales is no exception. Port Macquarie is famous for surfing, and you're pretty much guaranteed a wave any time of year. So whether you're surfing or just chilling on the beach, this place is perfect. Afterwards, Bell's Bakery on Gordon Street is the perfect spot for brekkie. Say g'day to Wayno for me and grab a pie or a pastry and hit the road. I'm always on the hunt for great produce, and nearby is Ricardo's, where you'll find wonderful, fresh, sustainably grown strawberries and tomatoes. You can even pick your own. Heading south to Taree, you must stop in at Rudy's Master Meats. Rudy uses his family's original recipes and makes some of Australia's best small goods. You've got to try the cheese cranks here. So good. This area is home to the Great Lakes, and there are lots of things to explore. One of my favourite spots is Burradock Buffalo Dairy. Their award-winning buffalo mozzarella will go perfectly with the tomatoes from Ricardo's, if you've got any left. There's awesome sightseeing, of course, and if you have a four-wheel drive, pick up a day pass and hit the beach for a close-up view of nature at its best. A great way to finish the day is on the banks of one of the Great Lakes, and there's some amazing places to choose from. Mile Lakes National Parks is easy to get to and has wonderful walking trails and picnic spots to chill out and enjoy the sunset. It doesn't get any better.